When performing an analysis, we can usually achieve statistical rigor by way of a significance test. These tests define whether or not a sample of data can disprove some conventional wisdom or assumption with a predefined level of confidence. Let's first discuss at a high level why statistical rigor is important. Let's say that you worked in an office of 1,000 people, and you wanted to find out what the most popular favorite color in your office was. It'd be a lot of work to ask all 1,000 people. So you decide to just poll 10 people to get a pretty good idea of the office's favorite color. When you ask these 10 people, each one says blue. Without statistics, we might say, well, since these 10 people out of 1,000 said blue is their favorite color, blue must be everyone in the office's favorite color. Of course, both you and I have some intuitive idea that this probably isn't true. We just happen to come across 10 people who all liked blue. Statistics formalizes this kind of logic, so we can assess the feasibility of a result that we get with a smaller sample when trying to say something about a larger population.